Ronald Araujo is actually the best defender in the world. No one can get past him, not even Lionel Messi. When Uruguay played against Argentina, Araujo had a 100% tackled success rate. He even scored against the world champions, and Argentina lost 2-0. If Van Dijk really deserved the Ballon d'Or in 2019, then Araujo deserves 2 Ballon d'Ors. Please subscribe.